The 2019 Grammy Awards celebrated women in a big way, honoring them with 6 out of the 9 awards handed out during Sunday night's telecast. Kacey Musgraves took home the night's top prize, Album of the Year. Her 3 other Grammy wins in the country field helped Musgraves tie with Childish Gambino for the most awards of the year. Of his 4 wins, Gambino most notably won both Record of the Year and Song of the Year. British singer Dua Lipa won Best New Artist, and Cardi B became the first solo female artist in the award show's history to take home the prize for Best Rap Album. The Recording Academy almost seemed to be trying to make amends with women in the music industry, who were told last year by the Academy's president that if they wanted to win more Grammys, they needed to step up. In 2018, Alessia Cara was the only female artist to win an award during the televised ceremony. But women didn't just dominate the number of awards handed out during Sunday's telecast. Their voices were heavily featured too. Variety noted that of the night's 17 performances, only 4 included male artists.